target this time is the fabled elder dragon, Vel'Koma. We know nothing about Vel'Koma other than it can manipulate the cold. Exercise extreme caution. First, search for evidence of Vel'Koma, and then follow the scout flies. Then the hard part. Track Vel'Koma down and slay it within the allotted time. And partner, be careful out there. Our team is already engaging the target. Get a move on. We can use the scout flies to locate them. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. Our team's health is dropping. Use life powder to patch them up. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. You know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. Monster is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters.
Now's your chance. Hit him
for some vicious attacks. If you run out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest.